The Fong video is a LeBlanc 3220-34 lathe. The machine is a 40-inch swing by 48-inch center to center. Steve is going to run a brief video demonstration for us today.
I'm going to point out the nice chuck guard. I'm going to turn it on. It's 460 volt, three phase. Servo shift, so you select your RPM. Hit the shift button. The hydraulics go through the paces. You're shifting. You see the chuck moving. It locks into position. Now you're ready to operate. You can operate it here. You're at the saddle. It's got adjustments for the clutch engagement, so you don't shake the part out, as well as the braking. This is neutral brake. We're in feed rate right now, longitudinal feed. All speeds and feeds. The feed speed that rotates is protected. Direction for the tailstock, move this lever. Now we're feeding for the tailstock. Of course, it's got the two axis sun, you get the readout system on it. Compound is beautiful. Got the Aloris type tool holder. If I want to go cross feed, I move it over and go up. Now the cross feed is in. Wrap the travers, pull it out, lift it up, wrap the travers in, wrap the travers out, I push it over, kicks out the handle, wrap the travers toward the chuck, wrap the travers toward the tail side. I engage the threading screw. Put the feed in neutral. Now my dial's turning. I can engage the threading. Now I'm threading.
Currently threading off the half knot.
Okay. So I can put it into neutral over here, or I can go over here at the headstock, put it into neutral. Great. If I select a new gear, hit the shift lever, shift button I should say, it's going to do a shifting. Okay. Gauge the spindle. RPM, a beautiful faceplate on it, you can see that. Very, very solid machine, it runs well. Brand new oil in the headstock, brand new oil in the saddle apron gearbox. Takes about 40 amp at 460 volts and of course about 80 amp draw at 230 volts. Currently wired to 460. Too fast with that size of these things, but we're going to back it up a little bit here. Work. You
belts are in great shape. Motor runs super smooth. Nice heavy duty machine.
Again, the following video is LeBlanc 3220-34 heavy duty lathe.